Hey, today let me ask you, how have you been? Taking care of your family, the house, and managing work from home is probably taking a toll on you. If you're trying to make the best of your time at home while ensuring you don't stress out due to the lockdown, then this video is just for you. Hi, my name is Dr. Poonam. I'm a psychologist, a parent coach, and an upcoming author. And in today's video, I'm going to share three sure shot ways of turning stress into success. Now, no one enjoys stress, but at the same time, you cannot deny the presence of stress in your life, right? So instead of fighting the stress you're facing or running away from it, I'm going to share three tips on how you can face it head on and convert it into success. Number one, understand stress. Now, this may sound naive, but many people don't really get this. Do you see stress as a threat or as an opportunity to grow? Before I answer this, I want you to know that there are three kinds of stress. The moment you identify which one you're facing, it's easier to deal with. Good stress, tolerable stress, and toxic stress. Are you wondering, is there something like good stress? Well, yes, there is. This stress is life-saving and can push you out of your comfort zone and help you discover your untapped potential. Have you heard the famous saying that which doesn't kill you makes you stronger? This is tolerable stress. And toxic stress, as the name suggests, is harmful. Stress that you personally don't have control over, but you worry about it, that causes stress. This is toxic stress. So when you're facing a stressful situation, break it into smaller bits and identify which one are you truly facing. If you cannot handle the good stress or tolerable stress, then seek help of a partner or a friend. Define your stress. A stressful situation is more like gray clouds surrounding you, blurring your ability to see and gauge the demand of the situation correctly. It is chaotic and is accompanied by anxiety, which is directionless. So translate the vagueness of stress into definite facts. This is not going to happen overnight, obviously. For this, you need to train your mind. Invest time and resources in uncovering your internal dialogues and gain insights. You can do this through journaling. Once you put down a list of all your fears, you will suddenly see all those fears and worries melt away. When fears reside in your mind, they appear larger than they usually are and have immense power over you, but they suddenly seem to lose all the power when they are exposed. The idea of exposing the fears really is to be able to tackle them one at a time. That's why it's rightly said, fear is false evidence appearing real. Now the third. Empty your storehouse of stress. The biggest storehouse of stress is not just your mind, but also your entire body. The stress that you feel gets stored as memory in every cell of your body. This is proven by enough and more neuroscientists and researchers. So the best way to release this stress is by taking up some form of exercise. Exercise is a powerful stress reliever. Apart from this, make an intentional effort to have mini periods of mindfulness, say about 10 to 15 minutes in your daily routine. This is extremely powerful. Also, indulge in a full body massage or a spa and follow it with a hot water bath. Yes, I said a hot water bath, not a shower. Take a bucket of hot water and put on some handful of rock salt, not the refined salt, and pour this water over your body. Rinse your body after that and release any kind of body pain. With a calm mind and a healthy body, you are now ready to succeed at anything. The most important thing about stress is that it is less about what is actually happening to you, but more about what you think is happening to you. While you can eliminate stress or control the factors that cause stress, these three powerful tools can help you convert your anxiety into focus and stress into success. I hope these tips help you in living a calm and stress-free life. For more such powerful tools and strategies, follow my Instagram account at Dr. Poonam. To avail my consultation on any parenting challenge that you might be facing with your child, DM me your name and number or email me at poonam@rollercoasteredu.com and my team shall get in touch with you. Thanks for watching. Until then, stay happy and be intentional.